there, guy. He's a pal of mine, friend of mine named Seth. And he once set sail for 16 days with a ball of crystal meth. His rig was named Sweet Ellie Mae. She was quite a boat. With her and half an ounce of tweak, he was sure to stay afloat. He set out on a Saturday, not a worry in his head. He loaded up Sweet Ellie Mae, and this is what she said. She said, cause he needed a fix in order to be at his best. Days 7 and 8, he'd hallucinate, seeing both God and the Beast. Day 9, he slammed, and day 10, he boned. 9-11, he had himself a feast. Day 12 and 13, he slept again, was awoken by the shore. He looked on down at Ellie Mae, so he could have himself some more. She didn't speak and just looked up, and he grabbed her by the head. The crystal ship was being filled, no matter what she said. And she said, shit like that, and no one knows for certain what was going through Seth's head. But I bet if you asked Ellie Mae, here's what she would have said. What I did, have you?